This is my sequencing brain frame. I sequence the events of my story.
Pumpkin Adventures by Jenna. My jack-o'-lantern came to life and asked me if I wanted to go for a boat ride. Are you laughing? I went tubing. My pumpkin looked like a witch. He told me that if I drank what was in the cup, he told me I will do something. Just drink it. Okay, okay. Then I went crazy. I finally fell asleep. The end.
This is my brain frame plan of the event in the story. Now I read my story.
The Evil Pumpkin by Shondor. One day my family went pumpkin picking. My dad found a very good pumpkin. I found a pumpkin too. My dad wanted to make pumpkin pie. I wanted to make a jack-o'-lantern, so we made both. My dad made pumpkin pie. I made a jack-o'-lantern. I put my jack-o'-lantern on the porch. My dad put the pumpkin pie on the table. Then I went to bed. I woke up. The pumpkin came alive. It was an evil pumpkin. He kicked my mom and dad and I out of the house. I had an idea. My dad was a bait. Mom and I held the rope. Plan was that the pumpkin would chase my dad. When my dad went into the yard, we will pull the rope and the pumpkin would be cut in half. Let's move it. We got into our positions. We did what I said and the pumpkin got cut in half. I had an idea. We made pumpkin pie. The end. But then the pumpkin pie came alive.
I wrote a story. I used my sequencing brain frame. I sequenced the events in my story.
My Pumpkin Was Alive by Troy. One day I got a orange pumpkin. I carved it and it looked like a witch. I went to bed. My pumpkin was alive. Then the pumpkin want to play at the park. Then we went to a movie. Then he want to draw. I fell asleep. When I woke up, the pumpkin was back on the porch. The end.